This is our Dragon Age Inquisition double platinum nightmare playthrough. So it's the hardest level so that we can get all the trophies in one playthrough. We have just returned to Haven from Val Royale, and recruiting Vivienne and Sarah. So at this point, we're going to enter the Chantry. Advance the quest. The story. Advance the story with some quests, for sure. Let's see if we have. So there's one new song. Because we have Sarah with us, so we can talk to her now.
So this is it, huh? Oh no, it's fine, yeah? It's just, I thought it'd be bigger. That would have been hilarious if you were a man, right? Wasted. Anyway, stopping wars should earn more sovereigns than this. Need things back to normal for coins to be flowing again. Another reason the Templars and mages need to be sat down.
It's not just a war between those two.
Well, sure, the sky has a hole in it, but I can't put an arrow in that. Well, I have. Doesn't come down. That's weird. And that's the point, right? It's weird and right there, but they still want to punch each other. They're too busy to look up where the real questions are.
That's why we're here. To help guide everyone back from the brink.
The religious ones tell you that. That's important, right? But don't make it all about that. Seems like believing too hard is what got everyone here. And here is stupid and smells of horse. Really, what everyone needs is to get everything back to normal and proper and profitable. Sound good to you, old touched Lady Herald?
I'm committed to putting an end to this crisis, whatever it takes.
It's why I'm here, yeah? This is where it gets done, whatever it is. Can't do a bloody thing with everyone pissing themselves. Stupid everyone.
All right, there we go, so. Now you see we have some new operations available on at the war table. Let's go check and see if, we have enough embryum now to upgrade. We don't have those. Rash vines, we don't have those. Oh, we need some more blood lotus. That's what it was.
Sigrid can get that.
In we go. And we're forced into following our next quest.
It's good you've returned. We heard of your encounter.
You heard?
My agents in a city sent word ahead, of course.
It's a shame the Templars have abandoned their senses as well as the capital.
At least we know the Chantry is no longer a threat to us.
Yes, and we have the opening we need to approach the Templars and the Mages.
do we? Lord Seeker Lucius is not the man I remember.
True, he has taken the order somewhere, but to do what? My reports have been very odd.
We must look into it. I'm certain not everyone in the Order will support the Lord Seeker.
Or the Herald could simply go to meet the mages in Redcliffe instead.
You think the Mage Rebellion is more united? It could be 10 times worse.
Or you could stop bickering and make a decision.
I agree. We shouldn't discount Redcliffe. The mages may be worth the risk. They are powerful, Ambassador, but more desperate than you realize.
After the Divine's death, they're probably scrambling for allies.
If some among the rebel mages were responsible for what happened at the Conclave,
the same could be said about the Templars.
True enough. Right now, I'm not certain we have enough influence to approach the Order safely.
Then the Inquisition needs agents in more places. That's something you can help with.
In the meantime, we should consider other options. There is one other matter. Several months ago, the Grey Wardens of Ferelden vanished. I sent word to those in Orlais, but they have also disappeared. Ordinarily, I wouldn't even consider the idea they're involved in all this, but the timing is curious.
Grey Wardens? I'm not familiar with them.
They're an ancient order that has existed to fight darkspawn invasions since the first blights, thousands of years ago. They have faded since those glory days, but haven't disappeared entirely. Ordinarily, their order is neutral in political affairs, but they appear in strange places.
That does sound odd. I agree.
The others have disregarded my suspicion, but I cannot ignore it. 2 days ago, my agents in the Hinterlands heard news of a Grey Warden by the name of Blackwall. If you have the opportunity, please seek him out. Perhaps he can put my mind at ease.
And if he can't?
Then there may be more going on than we thought.
Okay, Blackwall's another companion we can recruit. So a bunch more influence, a bunch of experience. Get some more power. So there's a lot of things going on. Plus we gain ourselves a perk.
We will study that.
So we remove some bowstrings. You can see all the stuff removed, darkspawn, teeth, all kinds of stuff. Will help us with a lot of things. So before we advance the story, we're going to go in here. We're going to take care of a couple of war table operations. Send some people out doing some things for us. Getting us some influence, getting us some power, picking up some items possibly, definitely picking up some cash, and moving things along.
Has Cassandra spoken to you about my new recruits?
They are not your recruits, Commander. They're ours.
So nobility is one that we're going to acquire now. It'll open up some new dialogue options, and then what it'll also give us is a chance to get some more favor a little bit later in the game. So you can see this is the side with the Templars. Red Jenny, this one is available. We'll send Cullen, he's fast. It'll give us a bees grenade, by the way. Send Josephine because she's fast. And Cult of Andraste is available. Andraste. 10 minutes, we'll send Liliana. So if you go over to Orlay, we can see we have a bunch available over here too. So this we opened up, investigate the shards. We've already got that one done. But Truth or Dare, we can go to Imperial Court. Red Jenny, which we can't do yet. Enchant Remains, which we can't do yet, because our people are busy. And we've already did Val Royal. So out we go. Now we'll go look for Blackwall and finish up in the Hinterlands. Mostly finish up. We won't be completely done there till we kill the dragon, which I showed you a couple episodes ago existed. So the Loden Warden, we'll leave that quest up, and you can see we have one coming up out here with Krem.
Excuse me. I've got a message for the Inquisition, but I'm having a hard time getting anyone to talk to me.
And for a time you dwelled among them.
Who are you, soldier?
Chromisius Aclasi with the Bull's Charges Mercenary Company. We mostly work out of Orlais and Navarra. We've got word of some Devinta mercenaries gathering out on the Storm Coast. My company commander, Iron Bull, offers the information free of charge. If you'd like to see what the Bull's Charges can do for the Inquisition, meet us there and watch us work.
What can your Bull's Charges offer the Inquisition?
We're loyal, we're tough, and we don't break contracts. Ask around Val Royo. We've got references.
What should I know about your commander?
Iron Bull. He's one of those Qunari, the big guys with the horns. He leads from the front, he pays well, and he's a lot smarter than the last bastard I worked for. Best of all, he's professional. We accept contracts with whoever makes the first real offer. You're the first time he's gone out of his way to pick a side.
Why did your commander send us this information?
Iron Bull wants to work for the Inquisition. He thinks you're doing good work.
I look forward to meeting this Iron Bull.
We're the best you'll find. Come to the Storm Coast and you can see us in action.
Alright, so there we go. Another quest to pick up another companion. So we should talk to Vivienne too. No, she's not back here. I'm just grabbing some elf root, which isn't here this time. What the?
Have you seen Enchanter Vivienne? That's the picture of what a circle maid should be.
She looks like a noble.
There were so many questions surrounding Faria's death. Did he think we wouldn't notice? He's killed Faria, one of my best agents, and knows where the others are. You know what must be done. Make it clean. Painless if you can. We were friends once.
Glad to see traitors are dealt with quickly.
We must do whatever it takes to protect our interests. I am pleased that you agree.
It's good to know that protecting the Inquisition is a priority for you.
Of course. I do not neglect my responsibilities. We will make the Inquisition a force to fear. Now, if you're happy, I have more work to do.
There she is.
You came from the circle at Ostwick, did you not? Senior Enchanter Lydia was a dear friend of mine. Were you at all acquainted?
Lydia was my instructor. She was almost a mother to me.
I never met a wiser soul than her. I understand she was killed by one of her own students when the Ostwick Circle rebelled. I think we both agree that this war must end.
The war benefits no one. It must end, and order must be restored.
If only the rebels saw things so clearly. Justinia's death has shattered the balance of power in Thedas. If it is not restored quickly, countless lives will be lost. Mages, Templars, innocent people of all kinds now look to the Inquisition to decide their fate.
I'll try not to let them down.
Failure is a luxury we cannot afford, my dear. For almost 1,000 years, the world believed it was in the hands of the Maker. And now many believe you are the agent of his will. Whatever the truth is, that belief gives you power.
If that's true, then I'll put it to good use.
I suppose we'll see. I've stolen enough of your time, my dear. Don't let me keep you.
Alright, so we've talked to everybody. Off we go to the Hinterlands. Go find Blackwall. We're also going to grab a couple more agents. Find some more locations. And clear the whole... all of the hinterlands except for the area with the dragons, the Ferelden Frostbacks zone. Let's go back to the blacksmiths and I think we can upgrade like Varric's crossbow at this point. Might be some other upgrades we can do, but we should check before we get in deeper. We're getting a little bit deeper into the story now. And by the way, I've seen people say that you can blast through the first part of this nightmare level before you get to Skyhold in like 3 hours, and I just don't think that's possible. You'll be such a low level when you face the ending battle here that it gets a little tough. There's Varric. Maybe we cannot. haven't made any blades. Oh, we have acolyte staff blade. We can't put the rune in. Oops, didn't mean to leave there yet. Cassandra. Fully loaded as well. Another time. All right, so you can see that some of our war table activity is completing now, but we'll worry about it a little later. Because the only one we can continue to redo is the cash one. We're doing fine with the cash already. I mean, we could go to Val Royo and open the mysterious box for Epic Mount if you wanted to spend 10,000 dineros. But I don't really want to do that on Epic Mount. So here we go, Hinterlands. See Blackwall's over there. Let's travel to the crossroads first. Varric. And let's go with Vivienne. So we're bringing Varric. Normally I would bring Solas, but we're going to be going into Redcliffe, and we'll need his ability to unlock doors and things like that as a rogue. And you can see there, talk often to your companions at your stronghold. We are already doing that, and I will continue to do that and show you why we do it. You'll get some side quests and some other things along the way. And don't forget to follow and friend us on Twitch. Much appreciated having you guys along for the ride. Also on YouTube, you could subscribe and like our videos. We'd love to see you over there as well. So as soon as this loads up, we'll get started. We're going to go and visit the lieutenant from earlier in Crossroads so that we can grab him as an agent. Then we'll move on to finding Blackwall and continue to move forward after that. Then we'll go to Redcliffe. Or Corporal Vale. My bad, I thought he was Lieutenant.
Nice work clearing out those bandits. That will make it much easier to bring in supplies for the refugees.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and Elfrid. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Okay, so there we go. So in order to recruit him, we're going to have to go to Redcliffe, which was on our agenda anyways. So we make our way through this little shortcut. See, we're almost to the camp. And if you remember correctly, we need 3 more Blood Lotus. One, two, and 3 to upgrade. So while we're at it, grab some more.
Nothing to report, sir.
Some more iron. See a red dot on the map. Oops, this is not where we can go through. Elf root. Blood Lotus. Blood Lotus in the middle of a stump. Okay, let's cut across over here. Another one right here. Pick it up again.
They will make this a fight, not us.
And there he
Remember
is.
Remember how to carry your shields. You're not hiding, you're holding. Otherwise, it's useless.
Blackwall? Warden Blackwall?
You're not. How do you know my name? Who sent. That's it. Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first. Conscripts, here they come!
So just go ahead and get busy with the attacking.
Good work, conscripts. Even if this shouldn't have happened, they could have... Well, thieves are made, not born. Take back what they stole. Go back to your families. You saved yourselves. You're no farmer. Why do you know my name? Who are you?
I know your name because I'm an agent of the Inquisition. I'm investigating whether the disappearance of Wardens has anything to do with the murder of the Divine.
Maker's balls. The Wardens and the Divine. That can't... No, you're asking so you don't really know. First off, I didn't know they disappeared. But we do that, right? No more blight, job done. Wardens are the first thing forgotten. But one thing I'll tell you, no Warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
So where are the rest of you?
I haven't seen any Wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. Not much interest because the Archdemon is a decade dead, and no need to conscript because there's no blight coming. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need, who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time they won't need me. Grey wardens can inspire, make you better than you think you are.
I wasn't aware Grey Wardens could take whatever they want.
It's complicated. If there's a blight, everyone has to help the effort to fight it. The treaties are ancient. Outside of blights, it's as binding as a clever tongue can make it.
Do you have any idea where the other Wardens could have gone?
Maybe they returned to our stronghold at Weishaupt? That's in the Anderfels, a long way north. I don't really know. Can't imagine why they'd all disappear at once, let alone where they disappear to.
Why haven't you gone missing like the rest of them?
Well, maybe I was going to. Or maybe there's a new directive, but a runner got lost or something. My job was to recruit on my own. Plan to stay that way for months, years.
Well, thank you, Warden Blackwall. But now where does this leave us?
Inquisition. Agent, did you say? Hold a moment. The Divine is dead and the sky is torn. Events like these, thinking we're absent is almost as bad as thinking we're involved. If you're trying to put things right, maybe you need a warden. Maybe you need me.
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on, and perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden walks with the Inquisition.
Nice, a new companion. So we'll bring Blackwall, Beric, like I mentioned, and Vivian. Power's up, there's some loot on the ground, let's grab that, and then we'll level up Blackwall. there he goes. There we go. Now it's been a while since we made a save, so let's go ahead and save our game. You can see quite a while, really, since we've been in Valimar. So with it saved, let's go ahead and check out the journal. Meet Iron Bull. This is the other one we will do. All right, with that said and done, some loot I missed. All kinds of loot still lying on the ground. Look at that. Oh, look at that, two more Velveteen. How awesome is that? We're almost there. As we continue down the slope, trying to be strategic about where I'm going so we don't take damage when we drop down. Let's look at the map. Well, we have stuff flashing at us. So that's travel to Redcliffe right there for Hush Whispered. And that's our business arrangements one. Our banner. That's some elf fruit. Let's grab that as we go. Some more iron. I'll probably just pick up all this stuff. Some elf fruit. Side by side. we'll go through this little passageway right here to get to the other side. Grab the embryum. Down to Redcliffe Road as we head to Redcliffe ourselves.
Why aren't you holed up with the Empress in Halam Shiral?
Grand Duke Gaspard.
And we got the rift closed. And we make a level 9.
You, I guess.
More influence for closing a rift. Now the gate opens for us. There's the loot. And there's a fire essence that'll help us make fire runes, by the way. So that's good.
We spread word the Inquisition was coming. But you should know that no one here was expecting us.
No one? Not even Grand Enchanter Fiona?
If she was, she hasn't told anyone. We've arranged use of the tavern for the negotiations.
Agents of the Inquisition, my apologies. Magister Alexius is in charge now, but hasn't yet arrived. He's expected shortly. You can speak with the former Grand Enchanter in the meantime.
All right.
Is it just me, or is something weird going on here?
Something's not right. We need to talk to the Grand Enchanter.
So down the path is Redcliffe, but we can go up here for some loot and a place to plant the flag.
Look at that old thing. I'm surprised it's still standing.
Boom. Thirteen of 17 landmarks found. Okay, so we'll have to forget about that loop for right now. Because to be honest with you, I don't remember how to get it. Alright, 27 of 29 regions discovered. So we need the Deft Hand Find Tools perk, which we do not have at this point. And you can see what we need is inside there. We'll have to wait till we get the perk, unfortunately. Which is on our list to get, it's just not really high on our list of things to get.
Of course. They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor. It cost the boy his life. Cursed be the blood mage who led the lad down such a path.
Tell me about your people.
Girls of the village bring it daisies and ask for love, but rarely does it listen. For 'tis a spirit of valor, not love, and it favors blood lotus flowers.
Alright, so there we go. We cannot get across. Helps keep us in this area where we need to be. See this fast travel point. So let's start out by staying on the high ground here.
Too many people dying for want of simple herbs. My apologies. Can I help you?
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Yes. We've many injured from attacks by those cursed Templars. I need the herbs to treat people's wounds. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I need.
Goodbye.
Stay safe out there.
Okay, so she should have given us a quest. Let's talk to her. Whoops, here we go. There's the list. So now we can talk to her.
May I help you?
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
Yes, these are perfect.
There are refugees at the crossroads who would benefit from a healer.
Of course they would. These attacks by the Templars have endangered countless innocent lives. But if I go to the crossroads to help, I might end up in danger myself. I doubt those refugees would risk their lives for a knife here. Why should I risk mine for them?
Have people called you a knife ear?
Every day. They need the salves I sell, but they spit on me once they've paid. These villagers only tolerate me because Templars killed their human healer. I doubt the humans at the crossroads would be any different.
The Inquisition welcomes anyone willing to help, human, elf, or otherwise. If you help those refugees, we'll ensure that you're taken care of.
All right. The Inquisition soldiers are there, I might be safer regardless. I'll see you at the crossroads soon. Just
give me a moment to gather my things.
So there we go, another agent. Quests are done. And everybody is done at the war table. So this is another one that, here, I'll show you with Varric, we need the Deft Hands perk. See? Forgot we leveled, so let's go ahead and take care of that right now. And we get attacked a lot, so let's put the peaceful aura up. And we can drop our flag right here. Another merchant. I forgot we're carrying Blackwall with us now, so we probably ought to equip him up. So with that done, we'll continue to move this way. There's another quest over here that we can grab. We don't want to advance the main story till we've done everything we can in this area.
Please, are you with the Inquisition? As you've wandered, have you by any chance seen a ram that is different? Lord Wolseley wandered off, and he's very special. Find him, I'd be most grateful.
What makes your ram so special?
Well, he's always brought the family luck, and his advice helped us make our fortune.
Your ram offered advice?
He's a very special ram.
Your ram has gone missing?
Yes. I'm certain that if he heard his Jimmy missed him, he'd come right back. He's likely at our family's old summer cabin. It's by the lake in the southern hills. If you do find him and send him back, I'd be happy to pay you.
I'll speak with you later.
If you find my ram, please send him home.
Okay. Another quest, simple as it is, but... Another song picked up. Now let's head down towards the docks.
I talked to one of the rebel mages.
Well, first let's go in this building right here that I missed with the merchant.
Good day. Would you care to trade?
Alrighty then, around we go for this other quest. So we head down towards the docks. And...
Oops. Ah, Senna, my darling. For the first time in all these years, I fear I will not be visiting your ashes. What world is this? That demons and brigands stop a man from taking flowers to his wife's shrine.
What if I took flowers to your wife's shrine for you?
I do not know what to say, except thank you. I never expected anyone not of the blood to care. My Senna would be grateful. Her shrine lies on a hill to the west, near the table stones. Thank you.
Stay safe.
Walk in peace.
All right, so we got more quests. Grab some spindle weed.
Would you like a silk handkerchief to wipe the mud off your greaves, Lady Vivienne?
It's just mud. Mud bothers me as much as your clumsy mockery, which is to say, not at all.
Don Lotus. Very nice. So for bookseller, you can see he sells lots of weapon schematics. Staff, sure, we'll do that. So we spent a few bucks there. And we could spend some at Val Royale too. Dragon Thor, nice. The loot. Read the book.
Those were tranquil skulls?
I had wondered what became of those poor souls when the circles collapsed. Now we know.
I had hoped they were safe with the rebel mages. I see that I was mistaken.
I figured they'd fled with the rebel mages. Poor bastards.
And some more loot. spend a weed. Went replacing what we've already gave away to our healer to recruit her. Some more loot on the ground. Coinage. Grab this loot. And some more out here. Alright. In good shape. Lots of looting. She should be doing it. It's good for you. We've also picked up a couple of quests, if you guys remember. That'll be helpful for us. Because grinding up levels is a good thing. By the way. You didn't know that already, which I'm sure you already did.
They say Andraste sent you to save the world. Make a feed you.
Elf root. Good job.
Of course.
I am Sister Tanner. May I help you?
Are you a chantry sister?
A lay sister only. I work here to help the poor and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So, what do you intend to do?
What kind of cut are they giving you? Have you got protection? I see a suspicious lack of guards. It looks to me like you've been cut loose. Maybe you should look for a new employer.
Are you serious? The high and mighty Inquisition needs smugglers? All right, I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days.
All right. Quest completed. Agent gained. Guys are doing good. We're advancing. There you go. Agent acquired. Don't jump off the cliff. Let's see, we're improving our power all the time. Well, before we go into the chantry, let's go talk to Fiona. Let me know if you find me. So we'll deal with the chantry later. So some more cards. Don't forget to equip your party members. And again, there is a trophy for gathering the seeds, planting all the different flowers you find, and once we get to Skyhold, and then you have to grow them all. I think it's 20 of them, including some rare ones. So we will be doing that. That's part of the reason you should be in the habit of looting all the flora that you find. Hopefully this loads up here pretty soon. If not, just go ahead and follow us on Twitch, friend us as well, because we'll be here.
Welcome, agents of the Inquisition. First Enchanter Vivienne?
My dear Fiona, it's been so long since we last spoke. You look dreadful. Are you sleeping well?
What has brought you to Redcliffe?
Is this some sort of test? We're here because you invited us in Val Royeaux.
You must be mistaken. I haven't been to Val Royeaux since before the Conclave.
Well, that's very strange, because someone who looked exactly like you spoke to me in Val Royeaux.
Exactly like me?
Excuse me.
I suppose it could be magic at work, but why would anyone... Whoever or whatever brought you here? The situation has changed. The Free Mages have already pledged themselves to the service of the Tevinter Imperium.
Fiona, dear, your dementia is showing.
Andraste's ass. I'm trying to think of a single worse thing you could have done, and I've got nothing.
As one indentured to a magister, I no longer have the authority to negotiate with you.
The Divine's corpse is barely cold, and you've already joined the Imperium.
Most of Thedas blames us for the Divine's death. The Templar attacks grew worse, and we mages had no allies. Either my people made a last stand here in Redcliffe, or we took the only offer of help extended to us. I had to save them. I had no other choice.
Welcome, my friends. I apologize for not greeting you earlier.
Agents of the Inquisition, allow me to introduce Magister Geryon Alexius.
The Southern Mages are under my command. And you are the survivor, yes? The one from the Fade? Interesting.
I'd like to know more about this alliance between the Rebel Mages and the Imperium.
Certainly. What specifically do you wish to know?
The Grand Enchanter told me she was indentured to a magister.
Our southern brethren have no legal status in the Imperium. As they were not born citizens of Tevinter, they must work for a period of 10 years before gaining full rights. As their protector, I shall oversee their work for the Imperium.
Well, that's a little rough.
I haven't seen any sign of Redcliffe's Arl or his men.
The Arl of Redcliffe left the village.
Left? An Arl would never voluntarily leave his seat.
There were tensions growing. I did not want an incident.
If you're leading the mages now, then let's talk. I'm sure we can come to an arrangement.
It is always a pleasure to meet a reasonable woman. Felix, would you send for a scribe, please? Pardon my manners. My son Felix, friends. I am not surprised you're here. Containing the breach is not a feat that many could even attempt. There is no telling how many mages would be needed for such an endeavor.
Ambitious indeed.
Does that mean you'll lend your mages to our cause?
There will have to be.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive my clumsiness, my lady.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, father.
Come, I'll get your powders. Please excuse me, friends. We will have to continue this another time. Fiona, I require your assistance back at the castle.
I don't mean to trouble everyone.
I shall send word to the Inquisition. We will conclude this business at a later date.
So what was all that about? Oh, a secret note.
Come to the chantry. You are in danger.
Ooh, very mysterious.
We'll be careful, but we need to figure out what's going on here.
I remember you. You were a few years ahead of me in the Ostwick Circle. Really come up in the world, right? Marked by Andraste, ordering Templars about. Must be nice.
You'd rather bow to Tavinta than join the Inquisition.
Tell me you bought the Chantry's lies about how evil Tavinta is. It's just because they're ruled by mages. No one wants us to look at them and say their mages are free and the world hasn't ended.
I want to make sure we're never locked away in Circle Towers again.
Right. And I'm the Empress of Orlais.
Magister Alexius wishes only mages to remain in Redcliffe. He will approve of you. He does not approve of me. Many villagers have already left to escape his ire.
What does the Magister have against you?
He does not like to be reminded of what mages can become. He says all tranquil must leave Redcliffe, but who would take us in?
How long have the Tavintas been here?
Magister Alexius arrived at nightfall, 2 days after we retreated from the Temple of Sacred Ashes. He forced anyone without magic out of the castle, save those he required to serve him. Even the Arl was sent away.
Farewell, then.
One moment. You are a member of the Inquisition, are you not? I am an alchemist. You must require potions. If the Magister will not have me here, perhaps I can offer my services.
All right, another agent.
We would be delighted to have you working for the Inquisition.
Thank you. While one lives, it is good to believe there is still a use for one's talents.
I wish to Holy Andraste you'd gotten here sooner. These Tavintas make my shoulder blades itch.
Who are you?
Name's Talwin. Formerly of the Circle of Magi in Hosburg. Lived my whole life there. Since I was 10 years old and came into my magic. 3 meals a day. Quality education. A roof over my head. If you're not summoning demons, a mage tower's a fine place to be.
If you were happy in the Circle, why are you here with the rebels?
We're all rebels now. The vote sorted that. The majority wanted to dissolve the circles. The rest of us went with them and were cut loose.
There are still some of us who are loyal in the Empress's court.
I figured I'm better off with my fellow mages than on my own.
How did the Grand Enchanter end up working with Tevinter?
One minute, we were bracing for the Templars to attack. The next, we had a Magister ally. It was a stroke of luck that's given us an edge. In a way, out of the frying pan.
You're not happy with this new alliance?
Something's not right about that lot. They're not like us. Magic or no, I'd rather count myself among decent folk than stand with Magisters.
Goodbye.
Be careful. The Tevinters likely aren't happy you're asking questions.
So let's go searching upstairs and see what we can find. Another codex entry. Sweet. We're a codex accumulating, acquiring fool, that's for sure. Whoops, past this room. And out we go. Out of the Gold Tavern. So there you go, you can view the schematics in your inventory. So there's a couple of new cards, Grand Enchanter Fiona and Magister Garion Alexius. So here we go, back into the world outside of the tavern and all the cutscenes that came with that. As soon as it loads up, then we can get busy with it, my peeps. And there we are, back in the world. So let's look at the map while it's saving. So we have both two quests right in the world. This is the Take the Blood Lotus to the Lake quest, and this one is the ram that we have to find. And then over here is take flowers to the shrine. So let's travel to the Upper Lake camp and get some more quests out of the way. Like I said before, when to get out of this first stanza here, the first chapter of the game, we want to be about level 10 or 11, something like that. Maybe a little more if we could pack it on. We still have a couple other areas to go. The Forgotten Mire and Sword Coast. We can go to both those areas, do some more quests, gather a couple more companions. Nothing to report, sir. In the meantime, we'll run around here and gather a bunch of Blood Lotus. Oh yeah, there's one. One in a stump. Let's head over to the quest point, which is right here. Go, Warlord's Greatsword. Quest completed. Well, we can go to the map right here and locate Lord Woolsey. He's somewhere around. On this, oh, there he is. There he is.
Woolsey, I presume. A young man named Jimmy would very much like you to return home. Ah, good.
So there he goes, on his way. And another area that we hadn't explored before, but we will. And while we're at it, let's just go ahead and put a quest right there, but mark the flowers right there. Site acquired. All right, another area to claim. Crystal Grace. As we make our way. So I'm just doing some exploring here, going a little wide. There's some Drake Stone. Deep mushroom, something new for us. Saw some red dots there for a minute, but some more mushrooms. Drake Stone. Some more Drake Stone. All playthrough. There's the shrine. Grab some crystal grace. See a bear in the distance. Really don't want to have to fight them. Fight him. Say Blackwall's ability to taunt is pretty low grade. I have to go back to Cassandra. We're not that far away, and I think we've got just about everything found that we need to. We need to go up there. Membrium. We made some progress on some stuff, so let's drop a save. What do you guys say? Nice, there we go. Let's get a move on. There's the shrine we need to drop the flowers at. Now we can go to Redcliffe and turn in a couple of quests. Rest, make sure we got all our healing potions in place. I haven't really been paying attention, but I don't think we ran out of any, but. Let's mark this one, and then we'll return the other. We'll return to the other quests that we've finished. Freaking bears running around like nobody's business. Trying to let him get out of the way. Though he's going down the path we need to go down. And that looks good. I don't need to damage him for no reason. So let's move on here. Head back. Grab the embryum. Low level guys below are not worth our trouble. Crystal Grace, and we killed a couple canines, which gave us some cheap experience and one piece of leather. No complaints, though. Been nice if we could have got some from more than one of them. There's more Drakestone up there, not going to bother with it. Okay, went the wrong way around. Three times around with your right hand next to it. Completely with the fire. There we go. There's a hit. All right, quest completed. Enhanced belt of spirit resistance. Alright, so let's go in the inventory and I mean, we got all kinds of stuff now, so let's figure a staff. We need to be 12. Whoops. Level 12 for that. Blackwall's light on levels. And let's check out the armor. I'm going to put this on Cassandra because I'm thinking I'm liking her a little better at the moment. Heal bonus. We'll switch it up. Blackwall, let's give him the life ward amulet, bring up barrier penetration, belt of healing. Vivian can't really use any of this stuff. Dawn Lotus, this is a rare. Fire Essence times 2. So we ought to look up a couple of these things and see if we can't make some better items for our guys. Here, let's fast travel to Redcliffe Village, turn in a couple more quests. This guy down here where we dropped off the flowers at his wife's shrine.
I do not suppose you found my Senna's shrine. I know it is a long way to go.
I cleaned Senna's shrine and placed the flowers. May her ashes be gathered by Falundine and carried safely.
After all the long years she carried me, thank you. You do a foolish old man. Too much kindness. Thank you, friend. May your Inquisition do as much good for the land as you have done for me.
All right, we got some approval from Blackwall.
They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor.
True enough.
Talk to this guy over here.
Lord Wolseley came back. He says you convinced him. Here, for all your trouble.
Some more influence. We got some experience points. That was nice as well. All right, so there's pretty much only one thing to do at this point. Which is, we're a long way from leveling up. So we could try and take out some rifts. We have one over there, a couple over here, one down here. So I'm going to travel to Haven first before we go to the Fallowmire or Storm Coast. Sword Coast, I think I called it earlier. too much D&D. Yeah, for sure. Anyways, yeah, so we're going to head back here so we can do some war table stuff, and then we'll head out to Sword Coast and the Fallowmire. Because we're only level 9 at the moment. And we'll want to see if we can get a couple more levels in before we finish with all this stuff in this area. So we probably won't ever be strong enough to close all the rifts in this area before we finish with the Hinterlands. But before we do the final battle, I'll take a quick tour around. Check out with which rifts we might be able to get, which ones we can't. And that'll move us along some while we deal with these loading screens.
So much easier to ignore when it's far away. And to actually walk out of it, to be that close.
If I hadn't been saved by the Inquisition soldiers, I don't know what would have happened.
Inquisition soldiers? That's not what I've heard. The Breach, the Divine's Death, the Wardens. It doesn't make sense. There's so much we don't know.
Your experience with the Wardens will certainly be useful.
Mostly the treaties, I expect. Old parchments you're welcome to. What about you? How do you fit into all this?
I just want to help stop the war. Try to put things back in order.
A worthy goal, one I'm happy to support. For me, I'll be satisfied so long as we find the bastards that killed the Divine. They owe us some answers.
I guess before I was going to make a shield, but that's probably under weapons. So let me check the inventory and start with the armor. We need light legs or armor that'll be better than 93, so let's take a look. Thank you. So apprentice code starts at 89. I don't think we could make it any better, but let's see. Cotton's 89, lamb's wool 89. See, if we had one more of this, we could do 104. That would be pretty awesome. There's 104. Most of the stuff is 89, which isn't going to help us. So heal bonus. I think we needed legs, so let's look at armor legs, what this gives us. Oh, increase maximum health, that's pretty awesome. Modify armor spot. So vigorous step, we're not high enough level, but this Wrath of Lovius, we can do better than. Pretty sure. Craft weapons, let's see. Yeah. So Magister Staff is 55, that's already ahead. So see, there's the Alpha Shield. Grip pommels, staff grip blades. Back to the top. Fire damage, electrical damage, cold damage. Constitution, strength, definitely constitution. Magic and willpower, magic. Lots of willpower. anymore. Let's do magic. Grips and a staff blade. So let's see what else we can make. Power magic, critical chance, grip. Now we need a blade. So utility and offense, or offense and offense. Like 3% heal on kill. Changes. Remove those. That for Vivian. Then we'll need to modify a weapon. Confirm those changes. Got everything it needs in there. heavy arm and legs available.
You need something? Let me know.
Goodbye.
Right.
I think we've pretty much done everything we can at this point. Deal with Iron Bull next. Ugly looking staff we made, isn't it? So we'll do this war council stuff. Let me see, we're a couple hours in now. So let me take care of the war table. We'll go to the Sword Coast and we will call it an event. So let's go over here and see what's done. Port ready, Red Jenny. So we learned a jar of bees grenade. Yeah, we'll definitely send Cullen, he's the fastest right. That. Ford amulet. travel with all the mages. So we'll see how that goes. There we are, just waiting for it to load up for us.
Your worship, for what it's worth, welcome to the Storm Coast. I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party has had trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
I'll do what I can to find our people.
Thank you, Your Worship. That's a relief. The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I hear it's good for the soul.
All right, so there we are.
Dispatchable.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Take care of some easy peasy here, and then we will three. So we're already engaged. Let's get on down to it here, I guess. There we go.
Chargers! Stand down! Krim, how'd we do?
Four of the six wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Iron Bull, I presume.
Yeah, the horns usually give it away. I assume you remember Cremisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you Qunari, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything, personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payments set up. Gold'll take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are. But you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is. Demons? Dragons? The bigger the better. And there's one other thing. Might be useful. Might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
They're a Qunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards and City Watch.
I'd go closer to spies. But yeah, that's them. Or, well, us. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
You're a Qunari spy, and you just told me.
Whatever happened at that conclave thing, it's bad. Someone needs to get that breach closed. So whatever I am, I'm on your side.
You still could have hidden what you are.
From something called the Inquisition? I'd have been tipped sooner or later. Better you hear it right up front from me.
What would you send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Qunari want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's good for everyone.
What's in these Ben Hasrath reports you're offering to share?
Enemy movements, suspicious activity, intriguing gossip. It's a bit of everything. Alone, they're not much, but if your spymaster is worth a damn, she'll put him to good use.
She?
I did a little research. Plus, I've always had a weakness for redheads.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Krem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tevinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
All right, so there we are. Again, thank you for following along. Friend and follow us on Twitch. We appreciate it. Like and subscribe on YouTube. 2021, you guys be safe out there with all this COVID bullshit running around. And this one's for the biggie. We'll see you next time.